Steve.
Thank you.
I mean, then obviously that's good.